Well, we all pay that nickel or dime deposit when we buy our bottled water and soda. You're supposed to get that money back when you recycle. But we found that's not always the case. Call 3's Lindsay Paulo now with why what you get back depends on how your recycling is counted.
I was expecting $10. $10 for my recyclable.
Carol Rose of Sacramento has been recycling her bottles and cans for years.
I took in 200 bottles. We pay a nickel a bottle, so I should get $10 back. And I only got $4.93.
Watching her pennies and counting her cans, Rhodes has cut back on buying bottled water and soda due to the economy. But when she goes to the recycling center, Rhodes still expects to get her nickel back on every bottle.
It is our money, and it is a refund we're supposed to get back.
Rhodes told Call 3 that the operator at the recycle center weighed her bottles instead of counting them one by one. So we decided to ask Mark Oldfield with Cal Recycle why Rhodes' bottles were weighed instead of counted.
If you bring in 50 plastic bottles, you can request that the attendant count them and pay you a nickel per bottle.
But what happens if you bring in over 50 bottles?
Then you're going to get paid by weight in most cases. The attendant does have the option if you request to be paid by count. If they have the time, they may pay you by count.
And that's what we found out when we dropped off 156 soda cans.
That rule is only in effect when we're really busy. That's when we can't. We have people backed up in a line.
This time, weighing our cans worked to our advantage. We got back an extra quarter. And what does Rhodes think about this weighing versus counting?
You know, I'm not really sure. Yes, it's mine. It's not a tax. It's a refund.
In Sacramento, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.
All recycle centers operate under the regulation of Cal Recycle. To find the closest recycle center near you, log on to KCRA.com and go to the As Seen On section at the top of the homepage. And if you need Call 3 to go to work for you, send us an email. Go to KCRA.com/call3, click on the Call 3 email icon, or you can call us 916-447-2255. We're taking calls Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.